How about it for those string instruments? Matt Manske on guitar.